Deborah Jankowski. You've been an absolute warrior these last 3 weeks. She not only is going through something herself, but has decided to make it her passion to help others who are struggling with the same disease she is. She started a foundation single-handedly. She's gotten it up and going quicker than I've seen other organizations get going in a few years. For me, it was just so good to have you here. We could, when I was feeling bad or we were having a bad session, Deb was there. When we were climbing the rocks and that path was filled with rocks and sand, Deb was there. When at Zion, she was there. At Snow Canyon, she was there. And she never stopped reminding us of just what you can do when you're really accepting of group, and she was somebody who inspired me consistently throughout this program, and I know she did for all of us. I know I speak for all of us when I say that I don't.